Oh my. Other civs in the game: Poland, England, Brazil, Carthage, India. Very strong start. Delete or unfollowed? Unfollow me right now if you dare! Because we're selling a spot. Okay. So step number one, never do tradition. Step number two, do not do tradition. Step number three, no tradition. I can't settle on those tiles. No! Oh my god, Hellblazer, come on! Come on! That ruins so much because of that now. Ugh. Damn. Well, I guess my play is completely ruined now because I can't settle where I want to. Was ruined? I can't settle on these two tiles because the city stays just too close. Absolutely ruined. Yeah, sugar spot's still good. That's right. Okay, maybe we can still make it work. Just, I can't believe I'm mountains on the perfect tile where I could plant a city. That's annoying. That's really annoying. Okay. Cheap arrows are in range, but I want the city down there, right below. That's all I wanted in life. I can't do that. Come on, Bo. Well. Okay. Woo! Woo! Blood pressure rising. Oh my god. And zero ruins for the best game ever. Oh my god. This is a dream! Okay. Liberty or piety? Which one's better? Which one is better? Liberty or piety? I'm definitely not doing honor. I want to go patronage this game. Germany. We had to act German, right? 70 gold. Not bad. Not bad at all. We're not going on her! No way we're going on her. No way. Not in this game. Honor one for tribute? I think it might be kind of tough to pull off. Arabia. Oh, that's Arabia. That's Brazil. I got the colors mixed up. What honor? Honor! PJ Salt! Baby Rage! No honor here! We don't need honor. We need piety. We're faithful people of the German Empire. Have you not heard of the Holy Roman Empire? Holy... Never mind. Never mind. Not bad. Calendar. Oh, I love the start, man. I love the start. I'll probably lose this horse to Malika. Wow, Malika has so many horses. Oh my goodness. Oh man. This is some beautiful stuff right now. Inland sailing tech? No, thank you. I don't want that shooting me again. You want the settlement on this gold and this gold here? I'm thinking this gold, the sugar, and then another city up here. But three cities. Could it work with just this city here? I think, yeah, three city play might be best here. Yeah, this is what your suggestion. Gold, 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 gold. 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 Show me a worker. Poland, okay. Pop Ruin would be okay too. I love a Pop Ruin. Sell the citrus? We don't want that many cities. It's not honor! We don't need a new honor! There's no honor! Oh, I can clear the barb camp. Please shoot it again so I can clear it and get an archer thing. Yes. Okay. We need to grow for a bit. Let's get another scout out. Okay. So what tech should we go for if we're going for anything of any form that's good? Probably philosophy. Might be best here. Get that fortify there for now. Okay, as long as it doesn't shoot me once more, I'll get the camp. I think. As if the prey doesn't shoot me once more. It's gonna be close, we'll see. We will see. One person has writing. We don't need writing. I mean, we don't really need a great library. Darn. That sucks. Okay, let's bring that over. Hopefully grab the ruin and then work on getting the camp. Okay. One more scout will be fine. I wonder if we can get to 5 pop. Curse soundtrack is Heroes of Might and Magic 4. If Gone Honor would have killed the barb, just saying. Probably. Still no work from Almady. Sucks. This OCC or what? I'm gonna be putting out 2 settlers. I could probably put them out now, but I want to get my 5 pop. Yeah, I grabbed the horses. I think the warrior slammed me, it was full health, because I still had sight of it for a while. Tradition piety. Piety. Is there folklore? Thank you for messing up everything. Darn. I'd probably clear the camp too, my luck. What is with barbarians on me all the time? This is outrageous. This happens way too much. Way too much. It's actually ridiculous. Let's get a scout out. One more. Please don't clear it. Please don't clear it. I'm hoping. Okay. Unreal. This game's phenomenal. This game's phenomenal. Everything I do, I'm easily countered by barbarians 24/7. I don't know how barbarians always manage to do this every time. Every darn time. I'm not working the iron hour. I'd rather work the culture. I want to generate culture. Wow, it doesn't move in, it just stops on top of it. Wow. Solid game. 10 out of 10 right now. Quite frustrating, actually. Guaranteed it's gonna move and block me. Hello, Kavenis. Nah, the last game was going good, but someone scrapped it. The game before, I had ridiculous barbarian problems. This game, I have another game of ridiculous barbarian problems. Things shooting me when they shouldn't. The usual. Thank the heavens. His land's actually really good. Thank you. It blows my mind. It blows my mind why he would rush for Grand Mesa, of all things. That hard, and the only way he could settle was in a way where it's open for me and it's more defensive for me, not defensive for him, out of position, in a way where it's just garbage. Wow. Are people really taking it to next level how bad they can play? Because that is pretty next level. I can't actually settle any location down here because of how he settled. If you want to see really bad play, this is close to next level. Stop saying honor, please. You say honor once more, I'll do something really mean. Because my patience is wearing thin by barbarians and incredibly bad play right now. Rushing for Great Grand Mesa isn't something reasonable at all. A Grand Mesa isn't good. It just isn't something to rush for, like, a salt tile's better than that. Okay. It's gonna work her out. I don't know if he's actually trying to play serious, but it looks like he settled there probably, I don't know, man. I think he's just trying to look for attention because this is next level bad. Disappointing. He did buy the sheep. I can't save my unit. Maybe I slam it. I should hopefully survive. If these both do hit me. course it survives. I'm gonna run away. Ridiculous. I should actually be building the shrine. Oh well, let's finish the bunny mint first. I couldn't believe he actually ran away up into this stuff. Can't believe it. Okay. Barbarians are truly wrecking my day. Yeah, this will be the final worker. I guess I could Zoc if I do that. Probably the best thing to do. So bring that there. Seems like we'll wait a bit to take out the camp. So it does spawn something ridiculous going into my left side right now. Like, you have to remember, like, that's the first thing Brazil settled towards, right into my face in a way where it's good for me and I can easily punish him for it. Like, it's not defensive at all. It's the worst city place me can ever actually think of for Sao Paulo. Anywhere else would it be better for him, but it isn't. Count on the high roll. I did get a high roll, but it wasn't high enough. Yet? No. I could have returned that worker, but I wouldn't get much influence at all, if any. It's pointless. Maybe if it was zero, then sure. It'd be okay. Okay. And then this game got scrapped because people didn't really want to play it. Connectivity issues. I wanted to go there, but of course the barbarian moves there, of course. Nothing different from everything in the game so far, this game. Okay, I should get my policy next turn. My gold kind of sucks, but that's okay. I should be able to fix it. Soonish. For barbarian or yeah, barbarian might spawn and move here to block me from taking it this way. So I should be fine. Yeah, we're good. Making sure it's mine, no matter what happens. Units. Okay, I'll take it running away. Malika likes that quest, and so does Kathmandu. Cool. Finish the monument. I got a $10 donation from Tulu for you. Tulu for you. It says, just wanted to say how much I enjoy watching your stream. Cheers. Thank you. Tulu for you. Thank you. Appreciate it. I hope you do enjoy it. Enjoy all the ridiculous of this game right now, because I certainly do. Okay. Temple's up, because it gives me culture. More culture is good culture. Yeah, this barbarian is going to cause me issues. I can't really deal with it because I don't have an archer. Lulu, you. Really? You. Yo. Yes. He better have other expands. Good. Okay, next best tech to go to. I could probably go for optics. Does it get embarkation to get that ruin? But it's just one ruin. It's kind of out of the way. Don't need to. I take a detour to trapping first. Okay. Nice area. Still Brazil's worker, I can't do that. And he's rather improving that over the gold tile. Brazil founded a religion. Is there folklore? I-83 turned 44. Damn, 41 damage, a high roll there. Okay. So the person I've yet to meet got the Great Library, the Chupa player. Really hope it's not going for the Oracle. I'm not sure if it would have citizen management. I'm not sure how it would work with districts and all. How would it work? I don't know. Seems strange. I think it's gonna work differently than normal Civ 5. Medieval. Damn. It's Carthage. No, that's India. India has it. Huh. Hopefully I can kill it next turn. Hopefully. This might survive, it might die. We'll see. I'm really worried about that medieval person right now, because that's quite quick. Hmm. Okay, I should be able to kill that. See how much struggle it is just to kill one hand axe on me? It's crazy. So, temples give 2 faith plus 1. So 17, 35. Okay. There goes the oracle. It's too bad. That is too bad. So the person's rushing, lie me to oracle into irrelevance. The usual thing. Okay. Please die. Thank you. This sucks. This really sucks. Why am I in such a bad position? Because everyone's getting stuff before me, and then someone settled a ridiculous spot that makes no sense. Doesn't really help him in any way, shape, or form. I think just to get some attention out of it. It's ridiculous. Convert one barbarian. We were working on another one, but the barb camp was stolen by England before we could get it. Curse soundtracks, here's what my magic for. So we try going for Oracle, we beat to it by a couple turns. Okay. Kinda sucks. To 25, I pick the number 1. That's an Aetor. Even more happiness. Yay! Right back. I'll decide what kind of thing I'll get next turn. I need more food in my capital, so I'm chopping that forest. Yeah, here's my Magic Forest soundtrack. I sort of do need to work the gold, eh? But I need to grow my cities. Just a tad bit. So we got Glory to the God, we got Messiah, we got Holy Warriors in our religion. And that's what we need. That's what we definitely need. No city-states want trade routes, that's unfortunate. I'll be sending trade routes now. Probably do Malika first because it's a mercantile city-state, has jewelry under it, so it probably gives me the most gold of the city-states near me. Six, nine, yep, yeah, in range, just barely. Holy Roman Empire strat, eh? Yeah, it is. Really? Okay. I guess, apparently Kathmandu does me more good. Damn, never mind. Okay. I see. Only Agent 2 turns. Source of plowshares. You like it too, Sky? You're welcome. I hope you enjoy it. Because this is a game where it doesn't seem so chill, but if it's considered chill to you, then that's awesome. Is streaming my full-time job? It is. Nathan Bauer? It is. I hope I said your second part of your name right. I really hope I did. Okay, after theology, we gotta get the wheel. We gotta make roads to make it more gold per turn. Okay. The wheel into probably engineering for another trade route. Conquer Kathmandu. That implies honor. There is no honor here. No honor exists in this land. Golden Age next turn. So we're gonna make a bit more gold. Just a bit. Not much. Any quests now? Just a religion. I'll send to Almaty then. Yeah, our gold per turn sort of fixed, but not really. Okay. I guess I can go to Parthenon. That's fine. Gives culture. I need more culture because I didn't get Oracle. It's a good backup thing to do. Brazil, settle next to me. That's their first expand from here. They settled on the other side because that's the only place they could, because they couldn't settle there. In a place where it's not very defensive. Not very defensive at all. Very prone to dying because it's a bunch of flatland in front of it. And I can, like, shoot it from everything and he can't really do much about it. Like, if he could settle there, that'd be much better, but he had to settle there. There was a bunch of open terrain for me to shoot at if I were to do war. Very, very easy to take out. And it's out of the way for Grand Mesa, which isn't really that great of a wonder. What it does, it prevents me from selling on the sugar, which I could have wanted. I want to sell on top of the gold, but I can't do that. So it prevents any settlement down here because the city stays too close. So all in all, that city spot doesn't really benefit him that much, and it only angers me. So it's just a lose-lose situation for him. Why did I chop the forest near around the deer? Because I want the production and I want more food for my capital. Because it doesn't have that much food to grow until I get the Grand Temple up. Yeah, this other city stays too close. He could settle on top of the forest, but that's flatland. It's still pretty open. Still a bit open. Maybe all this land is complete garbage. That would make sense. But for this spot, even if it makes sense, that's still extreme. Like, he has to feel incredibly confident he can deal with me if he settled there. That's why I'm thinking it's more of like an attention grab. Look at me! I'm settling on you, Baba Yetu! See? Look at me! What I can do! You can't stop me! I am forever invincible against whatever you can send at me! Yeah, this is Brave New World. I'm also playing with the NQ mod, so some of the policies also changed from that too. The NQ mod brings more balance to multiplayer. That's what I'm currently playing with. Piety 1 into Stonehenge. Not usually a bad play to do, because he can go into Piety 2 for the Reformation belief. Especially when Piety won to get the Godacy, which is probably what he did. And then get like Piety 2 for like Jesuit education or something. Not bad. I sort of wanted Stonehenge, but whatever. As long as I got Glory of a God, I'm happy. That policy is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Oh, he went straight for the Angkor Wat. Okay, that's the India player. He went Great Library into Oracle and now has Angkor Wat. He better hope he can beat me to Parthenon. Because if he went for that, I don't know if he can. I'm gonna grow in 2 turns. Okay. I could put another city down here for the ivory. It'll still be a pretty good city because of my Pantheon. I don't know though. I don't know. Why don't I use Enhanced User Interface? I think it just clogs up the screen and most of the information I already know off by hand. And most of the stuff, it doesn't really help me that much seeing it. So I don't really like using it that much. I think I'll put my Holy Site on top of my deer, right below my capital. Sure, I lose one hammer, but that's fine. That is fine. So I'm at the holy site up right now, this instant. Gives me one food, three extra gold for the tile, which is four gold because of the golden age. All gold yields get one extra yield. Six faith and four culture because it's sheep. My pantheon is Rite of Spring, which gives one culture from sheep tile, well, deer and sheep tiles. Okay. Still top military. I get this down to two. So I'll get four production. No. Maybe I could push it next turn, but I don't think so. We'll see. Yeah, here's what my magic for.